Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. And just put those three colorful lights right by one another. I do already have a garland. Didn't really give me any extra benefit beyond the tree. Now I'm remembering I do want to make, if I can, wool claps. I got four. Four is the red one. And two is the white one. I'm going to do the red one. It looks great. No additional comfort, but it looks pretty. Clean out my bags here. And I'm content with the tin for now. I want to get the rack up at some point. Essentially now it's time to do iron. I will need more fine wood when I'm ready to make a long ship. But for now, it's just going to be time to get that iron collection going. Which means I'm going into the crypt, which means I want to make sure I'm prepared. I think for now, this just means making a health food be a priority. So being sure that I got enough of the other things. Down trees a little. And further and further to find them. I didn't want to cut these down earlier, but now I'm okay with it. Block it. Damage injury, I guess. I got the soft stuff on. I'm almost out. Oh, there's a tree that's going to fall here. I think the next thing I want to do is get an axe. There's still left, a pickaxe. So I can go faster with that job. So there's all those raspberries down there that I'm trying to protect. I think that's fine. Good job. A little acrobatics here. Yeah, I don't see why I wouldn't be able to build at least the pickaxe to make my job faster while I'm getting the swamp stuff. I didn't want each basic thing, and then just kind of upgrade each one as we go. Perfect. Seems like a doable way to go about things. Looks like it's dark enough for me to go to sleep. Just go to the tag, see what I got for myself. I think the idea was that I would get fine wood and make the rack and hopefully have enough for a boat. I've got one 30 for the other boat. And 40 for here. So I'll start off for 10. That's there. Berries. Downstairs, check out our iron. Grab these for the boat. Just four. Another scraps. Some nails. Take for the iron pickaxe. 20 iron, 3 core wood. Okay. Starts me off 33 pierce. And I haven't even upgraded my copper, so there you go. That'll be a pretty good upgrade. Wood, and iron. Oh yes, trudge along. We've got ourselves an iron pickaxe. Iron buckler. We'll need a little bit more. I just needs ancient bark, but yeah. Out of my iron tonight. Now this is an extra weapon. Ooh, we'll need those. Glad I actually stopped to take a look here. Gotta get the extra nails and the leather to make this thing upstairs. These off. Wood. Drop off most of this leather. I'll just come back downstairs. Or I'll leave it upstairs. Also grab 40 ancient wood while I'm here. That's what I'm going to need for the boat. If I remember right. Let's check that out upstairs and get to bed. Using the knife. So that's what I'm gonna put on it. Okay. You can kinda see the colors from here. Alright, put all this stuff on the top so I can set it on the rack. Oh, it's either bow or knife. All right, well, the bow looks better on it. Now I got more space in my gear chest, which is great. I'll be putting my troll stuff there as I upgrade the root. back in order. Move these things downstairs. Wood. Spare nails. Alright, moving right through. Hi, me. Good night. Rested now. It's time to get back to that iron. Seven's the one I want. All right. So yes, let me just sort of plan this out. Kind of looking for the direct least amount of incline. There's the coast kind of thing. Okay. A little straighter, I guess, than that. Yes, it's a large one. Chopped you down. Couldn't help myself. I'll leave your stuff in my hut. What? What are you doing there? I was distracted for a second. I was gonna box you. Come on, let's get this boxing skills up. There we go, look at that. Hey. I showed you. Alright, let's go do it. Focus. Don't run all the stuff out. Go ahead and take the poison. And, get a couple of leeches under the belt. And collect a bit of their stuff. And I mostly just want to get back and get that iron. Use a cart for this part. A lot of stuff. I see you guys. Alright. some more pieces. Go make that large healing potion with this. Excuse me. Still recovering from the karaoke night. Two nights ago. All over the place. And the swamps are always active. Out in that house. Not enough to go look at it right now, though. Let me hit guck on that tree if I decide I do need a lot more to guck. Let's see if I can take you out before you see me. Ah! You jumped. You're running away. Carrying all the skeletons around that I can just toss them on the ground when I don't want them. Always the option of still considering bringing a boat all the way over here. Leave those things there. Go on in. There's one right here. I'd have left a big bit of iron in the bucket, so I'm going to grab that. Exactly how many withered bones I need to summon bone mass. A few more of those. Definitely coins. Don't leave those behind. Okay, so there's a bit here. Not bad. Not bad at all. Just continue pushing on through. Sounds like a spawner inside this next one. Okay. Double. Ugh. Yeah. A lot of stuff going on in this room. Owie. In there now? That's what I'm talking about. This is going to be painful. Oh, what are you doing? Just kind of stuck? like you stuck. They don't keep spawning. Yeah, I see it. Bye-bye. Okay. All right, now I got his attention. Stuff my intermediate bucket here. Star draugr. A lot of time. God, man. Ah. Can't cause considerably damage. Not a lot of damage to me as well. Oh my goodness. What do we got here? Another one star. Come on, we gotta kick him out. Get him out. No! No! Oh, buddy. That's gonna be tough. All right, well that's the second death of the game. Thought I'd reach for my... potion and I wasn't able to. All right, well, so here goes this. Recovery. Crafty, make some more food. Bit of a setback there, but not much. Got a little greedy. Kind of felt it. Did not pop that potion quick enough. I have it on a hotkey. brain froze in the heat of the battle. All I really needed to do was block all those blows, and I probably would have been fine. All right, let's go. Bit of a run. Very good idea to do the trail. Mostly just be able to run through. There's probably going to be some things pursuing me, but I think I should be able to just keep going past them. Not worried about them being on my tail too much. Really just watching my stamina. Okay, so far. Second death of the series. Not a bad track record, though. Yeah, why don't you just jump right away from me? Thank you. I'll mess with you right now. You're far enough that I think I'll run quickly and you won't be able to catch me and harass me going into my next location. Dirty's rubbing stomping. There we go. Oh, we're already there, so let's just go ahead and go all the way. Nice run. Alright. I'm going to try to... kill the bones from afar, basically. That's what my goal is here. Get in there without them noticing me. It's spawning. Very annoying. All right, well, let's see what we do next time. Bye-bye.